Out of the time. Always good to watch across the country. 27.3 dressage. Clear jumping. He could, if he went inside the time, push the leaders. Meanwhile, Gantic to Georgie Spence. On the way now to the end of the train following. 19. As jumping 5 is Sam ECROYD, new starter. Tullaher Sunrise. 30.9 dressage. Five in 10, one down jumping. Quickly away from 5. Intermediate section for Tullaher Sunrise. Irish Bread. The captain future safely through the hollow and now with 3 fences left to jump. Christopher Burton coming up for 14. Beautifully ridden. Certainly one of the Australian stars at the moment. He, of course, will be featuring at Babington. And we'll certainly be looking to Rio next year for Australia. ECROYD now over 10. Completed the course now is Captain Future Georgie Spence. She'll be kicking herself with her refusal at 14. Otherwise the 7-year-old captain. A call please for Andrew Smith. Andrew Smith who rides probably Max. Will you please go to the organiser's office. And Sir Andrew Smith please, as quickly as possible to the organiser's office.
And it's the one that's the leader at the 21.